he's barking at the bedpost we have here as one of the jugs. So
yeah, you're a funny dog, huh?
So the bedpost is so scary right now, so we're gonna help him overcome his fear. Doing these kind of things with your dog is going to help build that bond and that relationship between you guys. So you guys are facing your fears together. So what we're gonna do is get next to it. There to show them that there's nothing to be afraid of.
Yeah, boy, you see that? You see that? You want to jump over it? You want to jump? Come on, come on, come on. See? Oh, it's scary. It moved. It moved. I know.
There you go. Slow and steady wins the race, especially with overcoming fears, desensitizing your dog. You can't rush that process. If you rush it, you can push the dog further into that fear, and that's not what you want. Confident partner. So you have to be confident in showing that dog there's nothing to be worried about. So stay tuned. Take care.